Are you a perfectionist? I am. Well, I'm a recovering perfectionist. One day I recognized how perfectionism was really hurting my productivity and my efficiency. And I thought the solution was just to take a step back and learn to let go of the little things that stop my movement toward my goals. So now I ask myself, what's the goal and what does good enough look like for each task on my list? Then I rate the importance of the task on a scale from 0 to 10, with 10 being the highest. Now I have a measure of success and an idea of how to achieve it. So in my previous job, I went from being able to type up every meeting agenda, which obviously took a long time, to just quickly handwriting internal agendas and making quick copies. Ultimately, this new mindset and approach allowed me to get more done, and the quality of the projects didn't really suffer in the end. So, for more information and tips on how to let go of being a perfectionist, check out this article via Forbes below.